gentlemen, welcome to a Raw reaction. I'm sorry this is a bit late. I was working. Yes, I'm working from home, but that involves working. So I thought it'd be unprofessional to record while I'm meant to be doing my job. So I was working 8 till 4, just finished. So I'm now able to record some Monday Night Raw. So hope you guys enjoy my reactions. We got a couple of stuff to react to. First up, we're going to be reacting to AJ Styles. I don't know why I said it in a really weird way. Challenges The Undertaker to a Boneyard match. Now, what the hell is a Boneyard match? Let me know in the comments below if you know what a Boneyard match is. I'm hoping AJ's going to explain what a Boneyard match is in this clip. Let's find out.
Did you see on Undertaker's Twitter account? Did you see this?
Yeah, the Twitter.
It's ridiculous.
That is a bit weird.
Has a Twitter account.
RIP kayfabe. It's a bit weird.
Who is this man? Where has he gone? I don't want the Mark Calloway that's posting selfies, getting on Twitter and writing this and that. I don't want that. I want the Undertaker from yesteryear. That's
well, spooky dookie, spooky man. He wants the spooky taker.
And he's nowhere to be found.
Spooky taker. I want spooky taker too. I prefer that to American Badass.
But oh, humble Styles here is gonna give the WWE Universe what they want.
Yes, yes, yes,
I'm
yes.
Give you
give me what I want.
WWE Universe.
Give me what I want. Okay.
I'm gonna bring back the dead man.
All right, cool.
I'm gonna bring back the dead man in a match that he would love to be in.
Okay.
Right in his wheelhouse. Boneyard match. Oh, yes.
I still don't know what
yes.
that means. What's
yes,
that mean?
This is your match, Taker. This is for you.
Okay. But what is it?
Hey, listen. When it's over, because I said I was going to bury you.
Okay.
I got the perfect place picked out, the perfect plot for you. And ironically enough, it is the same plot.
Oof.
That Michelle McCool, your
ooh,
wife.
Ooh, Michelle McCool.
When she buried your career.
Oof. Spooky. Okay. Well, that's a bit. Okay. What the hell is a Boneyard match? Still don't know. So, is it a Buried Alive match? Is that what it is? Because they can't call it Buried Alive anymore. Or is it a street fight with bone based items, like just basically illegal weapons and big bones, which would be really stupid and goofy. I mean, it's like we want to bring the Undertaker back by giving him a spooky match. There's tons of spooky matches that you could do with the Undertaker. There's casket matches, there's Inferno matches, there's Buried Alive, there's Hell in the Cell. Undertaker has plenty of spooky matches. We're adding another spooky one to the list, the Boneyard match, whatever the hell that is. Is it like a Final Deletion House of Horrors type thing where it's pre-recorded? I think that would be good for the Undertaker if they did something like that, because he's a bit limited and they can be a bit more creative with it. That's the only other option I could think of. And because WrestleMania is pre-recorded this year, they have a bit more creative liberty with it. They could do a bit more with it. And there's no crowd, so I feel like I think this is better than him having a normal singles match at WrestleMania of AJ Styles, because, as I said, he's a bit limited at the moment. AJ Styles could just, like, flip around and stuff around The Undertaker. But I feel like this gives it a bit more to it. But I still don't know what the hell it is. If any of you guys have any idea, or have you heard what this Bone Match is, or if this is if this is not even the first one, they've done this in the past. I don't remember a Boneyard match. Undertaker, we got casket matches, you got Buried Alive, you got all sorts of matches like that. But Boneyard, this is new to me as far as I can tell. And I don't really know, I don't get the stipulation, but we're going to find out. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time, too sweet. Rest in the Boneyard, Michelle McCool.